Screw it right down here. Remove the threaded cap. Place the glass cracker on the top of the baton. Give it a light tap with your palm so that it clicks into place, and then fasten it securely with the threaded cap. The special glass cracker lets you break open any standard car window. To remove the ring, place the head of the baton on the Allen key head located in the holster and unscrew it. Then simply give it a little jerk, and there you have it. The H1 holster is designed to hold a baton with either the Defender adapter or the multi-purpose baton adapter. The Defender adapter is connected by simply pushing it onto the baton and locking the fastening ring. There are two different anti-slip rings available for the camlock. The first one is round. The second one is beveled on three sides so that if the baton should fall down, it won't roll away. To install the anti-slip ring, simply slip it onto the baton from the top until it clicks into place on the handle. The camlock is also available with an extended aluminum end cap. Remove the standard plastic end cap and screw in the extended aluminum end cap. We recommend that you use a small amount of adhesive in order to ensure the aluminum end cap cannot loosen due to vibration. The cam